Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, cause whenever we upload new video you will get a notification on your phone.
Hello friends, I'm Shishwinder from English Mentor. Today I'm going to tell you why students score less in IELTS test or why they fail in IELTS test. There are certain reasons behind it and I'm going to discuss these reasons in this video. The first reason is pronunciation. Students try to copy British and American accent. You should not be ashamed of your own accent. You should be proud of your accent. Try to speak in your own accent. Do not try to copy any other accent, because the examiner is unable to understand what you are exactly saying. So better speak in your own accent, speak naturally. The other reason is fear of repetition. There is misconception among students that if they are going to repeat any word, they're going to score less, which is very wrong. I'm not blaming any trainer, but they are being trained wrong. That if they're going to repeat any word, they are going to score less in IELTS. But students are not aware about the right synonym of words. They use wrong synonym at wrong places and they end up scoring less. So you should not be worried about repetition of words. You cannot think about the synonym of car or a teacher. So it's better leave those words. Then there is misunderstanding of official marking criteria. Students are not aware about the exact official marking criteria. They feel that if they use high-level vocabulary, they're going to score more. And some feel that if they're going to speak fluently in speaking tests, they're going to score more, which is again a misconception. You should be aware about the exact official marking criteria. You are checked on various other criteria as well, and the grammar is the main part. Students forget the grammar, they focus on the vocabulary. Then there are certain myths related to IELTS. People feel that if they take exam from IDP, they are going to score more. Some feel they take exam from British Council, they are going to score more, which is a big myth. Even if you take exam from British Council or IDP, you are going to score same. And there is another myth among Indian students that if they are going to take exam from Moga, Bathinda, they are going to score more as compared to Delhi or Chandigarh. Whether you take exam from Delhi, Chandigarh, Moga, you are going to score same. So students, this is my request. Do not bother about these myths. So if you want to score more in IELTS, be careful about these things. Thank you so much.